between you?
Nope, you're gonna scare that sensor, Ben. You can't step close to me. You got that carabiner?
Alright. And it goes.
He has gonna clip it, so if you pick up your knot, you clip it into the rope. I'll just do it later. Don't matter.
Like that?
And lock it up.
Alright.
Alright, so you guys get in brake position. Okay, you can start walking backwards. Okay? So when you're going down here, so normally you guys know how you want your feet to be up high and your butt out.
Yeah.
Here you actually want your feet to be low, so your back doesn't scrape against the edge. And
okay.
So you can come down, you can even kind of lean against the wall. Lee?
Alright.
Okay, get your feet down nice and low. Okay. Super low. Okay, so hold them nice and tight there, Ben.
Hang tight for a second.
Okay. And so I want you to get, use one hand to kind of scoot yourself down. Ben's holding you really tight right now.
All
right. I want you to hang out for a second here. Okay, so Ben, yeah, hold him nice and tight. Okay, get your other foot down. Okay, get your feet really low. All
right. Sounds good. Wave to the camera. This camera. All the way down to the rubble, he said. I don't know if you have enough rope. Did Julie pop that out? It is. Oh man, we're gonna need this, aren't we?
I don't know if we need help.
I don't know if we will either. Alright. Let them tell me when to go. Am I ready to go?
Although you have a camera.
Oh yeah, do you wanna go? Whoa! She's got a lot of slack. Oh, really? You ready? I will. Got a lot of slack, man. There you go. Thanks. Owie. that. That's funny. Alright, man, I'm gonna try something stupid. Difficult, but I kind of want to get this ledge. I don't know where to go, but thanks, guys. Chimney. All right. Alright, here you go.